To believe it, I see it by my own eyes, and thank you to bring me here, Diane. Now you see that we have something to show you. What is the truth? What can we do about it?
It's time for America's voice to be heard.
Yes, thank you.
Will America find its voice?
Thank you. So. Not much to say now because I'm only waiting for you people. Think about it. You see? But don't run away from me.
Well, he's coming with his car. I don't want him to run over you.
Oh, okay. Car coming.
Guys, you bring your word out there at his place of the day, and then you go on to the first meeting over there or something.
Let me go to work.
Good
to see you, sir.
Thank you.
O'Neill Valley, which is about 5 miles east of where we were at the last time we looked at similar fencing like this, the old rails. And you see in every instance we have a network of roads that arrive conveniently close to the fence, and then a network of roads that exit the area. In each case, it's easy entrance and easy access for any age, any country, if they can get to one of these various numerous points.
For whatever they want to smuggle in.
For whatever they want to bring with them.
And did you see the airplane? I want you to stop right there so I can take the picture on the airplane. Look at that. They come here and they drop it.
Oh, yeah.
And the airplane.
Yeah.
I will then stop and get the picture so I can show them.
I didn't even see the airplane. I saw the airstrip, but I didn't see the airplane.
You see that the
airstrip, yeah.
Turn around and get the BP for a second and then turn it off. They're coming.